cheat code is to use this anchor knob or this anchor option here. So when you drag a file in, you go to double click on the track to open up the waveform, go to file, and then you can go to anchor down here and you can drag the anchor. So I usually drag it to where the impact is. Sometimes if it's a riser,